All right, so we have log base 2 of square root 2, and what we're going to do.